Marie Dura was an American stage and film actress in the early silent film era. Marie Dura was born as Marie Catherine Stewart in Duncannon, Pennsylvania, and began her career as theater actress before progressing to motion pictures in 1915 under contract with film producer Adolph Zukor. She was briefly married to the vaudeville and screen star actor Elliot Drexler. The marriage soon ended in divorce. The marriage produced no children, and Dura never remarried. Her name was linked over the years to much older William Gillette of Sherlock Holmes fame, who was probably infatuated with her. Dura's film debut for Zukor's famous Players Studio was the starring role in Now the Lost Short Films of the Murals of Marcus in 1915. Marie Dura, the American stage and film actress from the early silent film era, was first noticed as a Curls Girl by the impressible Charles Frohman, who took her to Broadway, where she also worked for William Gillette of Sherlock Holmes fame. Her early career began being largely molded by those two much older mentors. She was born on May 25, 1982 in Duncannon, Pennsylvania, and died October 9, 1956 in New York, New York. She was married to Elliot Drexler from 1915 to 1922, and the marriage produced no children, and she never remarried after the divorce. Marie Dura, the actress of the White Pearl classical stage and movie actress, was direct descendant of American political leader Patrick Henry. In 1956, she died of heart failure in New York City at the age of 74. She allowed the $90,000 in her will to the Actors Fund. She was buried at the Duncannon Cemetery in Duncannon, Pennsylvania.